Hi, this is Krishnanand Singh, your design counselor and mentor. I have seen so many questions from you guys, which is really very valid questions. The impact of your GAT marks. Many of you have less than 30. Many of you are having a less than 30 above. I'll categorize here, and even 60 plus, some of them 70 plus or 80 plus. Some of you have told me to make a video on MFM, MFTech or MDesign. Well, so in summary, in this particular video, we are going to talk about MDesign, MFM, BFTech, BDesign, all the courses, the question which you have. Individually, we have answered you. I have seen the problems of students. Here, I'll start with the BDes and one by one, we'll cover all. So let's start with the BDes where you have a marks if less than 30 in GAT and you're thinking about, okay, what will happen about my final result? So here, the major impact is CAT because the weightage of CAT is 50. So still, if you are even in general category and your marks is less than 30 or it's approximately, let's estimate is 30 plus. So the impact of this is 10 out of 30. Like, you know, the 100 marks out of that you have scored 30. So that means almost 9 and 10 marks you will have in your GAT. So 50 marks of CAT which you are having. So still, if you will score 60 plus, 65 plus in creative ability and you are a general category students, minimum score, if you have 60-65, you can clear your first round. Same way about, like, you know, OBC, SC and ST, you have a bit of relaxation. Like, suppose if you have a 25 marks in GAT or 20 marks in GAT, or still if you score 50 plus in CAT, you can clear your first round. So it's depend on your CAT marks score. Many of you have sent me your solution. You have explained the question, what you have done it in the exam. Someone have used the macrame pen or somebody has used some other color mediums. And getting confused now, do not need to worry. They are not going to check your book very strictly. If you didn't take your question, still it's explained in your book. So now you have to wait for your result. That's what only the option you have. Well, so if you are the plus two students writing the board, better you focus on that. Many of the inquiries we have, students are taking a dropout for a year and 2 years. Right now, you do not need to worry or getting panic about, okay, which all exam I should appear if I'll not get a result in NIFT. Better you focus on your situation test. If you are a student and you are dropout, so because the 0.1 marks of situation test also matter a lot. I've seen students if they have a gap of 0.1 marks, and because of that 0.1 marks, the rank difference is 50 almost. 1 marks, that means you may have 200-300 rank difference with the other students. So here, if you will score 80-90 plus in your situation test, that means 18 or 17 or 16 marks in situation test. So that's matter a lot. So if you want to come in that category, you have to start doing a preparation from now onwards. Start with your basic sketch. We'll share you some link also, which is the last year we have make some videos of cuboids and some basic videos for situation tests that you can take it forward. Another video will come for your situation test kit, how you can use it, what you should do it, how you can prepare in the home now. You can start doing a preparation for your exam, especially for a dropout student. I would suggest even a student who are preparing for board and done with your pre-board exams and you just preparing for your final board exams and you have a time in between, you can give hour to hour time for this. Well, so this is about the BDes students. In respective of any of the category and the any of the course and center you want, right now asking a question about if I get Delhi, Bangalore, Bombay, I think it's not required. All this discussion, we'll do it after the second round. Well, we'll go for MDes students. If your score is, your exam is 30, 40 and again 30 GDPI, which is going to impact a lot. Already you are done with 70%. GAT was 30 and your creative part was 40. So in this part, even if you have scored 30 and 40 marks in your just in your GAT paper, and you will score more than 60 or 70 marks in your CAT and you are in general category, you can clear your first round easily. If you have a 50, 60 marks in your GAT and you will score 50 plus, you can clear. But I'm talking about the minimum marks. You may have a score more than 80, 90 in CAT and you will be the next topper. Your rank should come under the 100, under the 50, because that's how you can get a good center in MDes, because the MDes is more known centers are Delhi, Bombay, and now it's in Bangalore from last 2 years. So obviously it's need a good marks, and you have a valid competition also. The one question was, okay, how many student was for MDes? exactly number, like, you know, BDES, we don't have. But yeah, Bangalore, it was 500 student. Pune, it was 300. Kerala, it was 150. Delhi, it was 1,000 plus. So major city, you know, I think Bangalore, Delhi, Bombay and all, only the top is to, like, you know, number of the students are more. So we can probably say that between 3,000 to 4,000 students has given the exam for MDES. So that was the number. But it's a probably number. It's not a final number because our team was in each and every centers. So we can find the number based on the data which is there in outside the examination centers. Well, we move further from here, MDES to MFM. MFM was last year cut up was approx 90 for the general category for the first round out of 150. This year it was expected 80 around. Why they expected 80? Because this year there was a negative marking. So many of the student was didn't even, like, you know, touch the questions after a certain number. Then there the question was more than a GK. They have given the GS this year. So general science after your graduation, obviously even basic general science also the student is like, you know, sometimes you don't remember because your focus was towards more GK. And we have already discussed before also GK and GS both is important. We share some link. Even from a link one also, there was some question in your exam. Well, so whatever you have done, it is done now, done and dusted. So now is about cut-up. So cut-up will be the general for 75-80, what I believe. OBC will come, like, you know, approximately around the 60-65 and the simultaneously for SC-ST and other category. So in short, if you are still having a doubt, you can ask the question the same how you guys are keep sending me your messages or like, you know, on a WhatsApp and Instagram so that you can send us and obviously we'll answer your questions are. Now, towards the moving about the other courses like BF Tech, which I see the most of you are asking, okay, what will be the my rank and result? You will get your final result in March. And when it's come to the cut-up, certain rank and all, BF Tech, if you have 100 plus marks in general, it's a good, you will get a good rank, good center, no doubt. But if you have 80 plus also, obviously you will get a rank. Depend on the counseling, you know. Maybe the first counseling or second counseling. There are so many technical things. I think it's after the result, whatever is your rank, if we'll discuss, that would be the better options are. If a student is in SC category and getting a 50 plus, hoping for you will get a 50 plus marks, still there's a chance and hope for you. So do not need to worry anyone right now. If you have any queries and questions related to this, you can ask. You can, you can send the questions to us. And obviously, we'll answer you. Maybe it may, sometime it may take time. We will not answer immediately. Sometime we'll respond to you immediately because we are busy in some other work. So wish you all the best. Wait for your result. Till the time, the next videos are coming, which is going to help you a lot. We are going to give you a lot of exposures about the industry. We have a discussion with Mr. Prasanth, which is going to add on a lot of value in your informations. So keep watching us. Wait for the other videos, which is more informative, more learning. And even you can leave the suggestion also what you guys want from us. So obviously we'll try to help you as much as possible. Thank you so much.